Lawrence steps up, fires into the end zone.